So how many times a day do you have to manifest money in order to bring it into your life? Welcome or welcome back, beautiful souls, to the channel. I am Shika, your conscious mentor, and on this channel, we talk about all things spirituality, wellness, entrepreneurship, and social media for conscious souls like you. I am so excited to be covering this question that was requested by the lovely fam, and it is, how many times do you have to manifest money a day? How many times do you have to set intention a day in order for you to successfully manifest money? And what things that you need to know in order for you to manifest money? We'll be taking a lot of the aspects of consciousness as far as, you know, going into practicing how to do that, how to set it in our days, as well as living in existence of that money, whether that is $5,000, $100, $1 million, whatever money that you are bringing into your life. So I'm so excited to get into the video. Before we get into the video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, like and subscribe, as well as put notification bells. I do videos every single day for your amazing, beautiful, beautiful souls, and we are manifesting 1 million conscious souls to support in 2020. And today's subscriber of the day is Jamie. Thank you so much for being part of this amazing family. I'm so grateful for each and every single one of you guys, and we are growing every single day. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's get into the video. So the first things first, understanding why we want to manifest money. This is super important, and the reason why is because this is a lot of the aspects that we need to understand when we're manifesting it on a daily basis. So setting intention in the morning is one of the most important things to do. And how you do that is understanding and reflecting on these two questions. Why do I want money into my life? And explaining that through meditation and visualization, explaining it through scripting, and explaining why you want that money. The reason why you need to do that is because in order for you to receive that money, in order for you to manifest money, you need to understand, what are you doing with this energy? How are you living in the existence of this energy? And the importance of why you're doing it in the morning is because before you start your day, you are setting an intention. You are reminding yourself of your higher purpose. You're reminding yourself of where your energy is going. Remember, where your energy goes is where it grows. So if you put your energy towards your intentions of money, it's going to grow. You're going to get more abundance in your life. But you need to make sure that you are reminded to live in existence, to live in vibration of that money on a day-to-day basis. So setting intention in the morning, simply as just writing it down, reflecting on it. I always say pen and paper is the best way to really bring that confirmation, to bring that energy, to see it in paper, to put that energy out and say, this is what I want to manifest, and this is the money that I want. And you're going to be able to live in that existence and heighten your vibration on a daily basis, and practicing that every single morning. The second tip on how many times you have to manifest money is really understanding that you need to live in existence. So where this comes down to is all the time. Everything from what you eat, being grateful for it, and saying that I'm so grateful for this money that has given me this food that I am now eating. I am so grateful for this money that has given me this home that I am now living in. I am so grateful for whatever it may be. You know, allowing yourself to confirm that this existence of money is here. Remember, the universe doesn't know the difference between if you are speaking in past, present, or future. It only expects you to be in the, as far as the law of attraction, that the thought is in the now. So even when you're thinking about things in the past, even when you're thinking of things in the future, it is now being associated with the now. So what we accomplish and what we do and what we create and what we claim that is ours in the now is always going to be ours. So the faster that we're able to do that in this present time and act in the money and work towards that energy of that money and really work within the existence of money, and there is no self-doubt through our daily practices of eating, of having our drinks, of working, of breathing in intention and being in state of being, is the faster that we'll be able to manifest that money. Number three is the most important part, and it's actually a concept that I learned from the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad. If you have not read it, I would really suggest reading it. It's on my second day right now, and I'm almost halfway through the book, and I can't get enough of it. When you have a conscious mind, reading that book can really allow you to understand the energy of money and how emotions run us on a daily basis. the purpose of why you want to manifest and put intentions in the morning and living and breathing in it, because we want to make sure that we have full awareness of our emotions. A lot of the times when people think of the energy of money, there are things for majority of people such as fear, self-doubt, scarcity. Those words are usually a definition of how people define money into their life. So as conscious souls, one of the biggest things I want to teach you through this video is understanding that the more that we understand that we need to make money work for us, is the more that we will be able to understand that we are more abundant in our life. When we can understand that, that is when you are taking the fear, you are taking the self-doubt, you are releasing it to the universe and allowing yourself on a daily basis to be reminded, how does money energy work for me? How do I make money energy work for me? And this goes with Deepak's amazing law that says pure potentiality. We are the pure creators of every event, of every part of our life. Good, bad, and positive, and that includes money. So understanding why we're at the situation that we're currently in is really focusing on understanding the more power that we have with our thoughts and our emotions, the more that we understand, how do I make money work for me, not how do I make money run my life, is the more that we're able to allow it to flow. And I don't mean in the sense of, you know, being desperate or making money as far as scarcity. That is not a great way. It's supposed to flow energetically. It's supposed to be an aspect that we understand that is abundant. And how am I going to make money work with me to be more abundant? Which is why a lot of the wealthiest people in this world, they do so well, is because they have the consciousness and awareness that money is always flowing. They're looking at money in the sense of, where will I be with this money and energy, and how is it fulfilling me? Not my pleasures, not my ability to, you know, fill in the standards of what society wants. You know, that big car, that big house. Why do you want those big cars and big houses? What energy will come from that big house and that big car, right? So this is one of the most amazing things that I learned from the book Poor Dad, Rich Dad that I think is so amazing, is understanding, how can I set intentions every single day to remind me that the manifestation of money that I'm bringing into my life is working with me? How can I make money flow energetically through me in existence, in mentioning that it is existing in this time, in order for me to be conscious and to know that I have full control of money flowing and abundance coming around my life, around this aspect of money. Money is just a representation of how we flow things and what we think of things, both in a physical standpoint and in a mental standpoint. So really meditate, and I really want you to understand, and even let me know down below, what does money mean to you? How do you define money? And how will you allow money to work for you? And in doing that on a daily basis, what intentions are you going to set? How are you going to allow your mind to be challenged on a daily basis to understand what you're working for? What are you going after? This is not a chasing game after, you know, the pleasures that you want, because pleasures are short term. We're looking for the happiness. We're looking at the state of being. We're looking at the state of calm. And that's really what money comes down to. This brings me to number four. Now that we understand that money works with us, we make money work for us. It's understanding, how can I visualize? Visualizing what you want to do with that money energetically. Visualizing what that money will bring to you, to your state of being and your state of happiness. And how is it only fulfilling your inner happiness, not your external happiness? That is the most important part. And sometimes when we're manifesting money, this is why setting intentions every day and living in existence is so important, is because we allow ourselves to be swayed by what the public wants us to honor of money, you know, to spend, to release, to fill those external pleasures of our shadow ego self, right? Energy is the power of everything, and so is money, is our power that we have within our own abundance. It's a reflection of our creative potential. It's a reflection of how we want to create our life. So the more that you can tap into that, the more that you can set into intentions every single day, sit in the morning, write down and ask yourself, why do you want that money? And talk about it in existence, in present tense. The more that you're able to do that every day, like a muscle, the stronger that muscle will be. the more you will grow this, you know, before the next week, 1 week turns into a month, 1 month turns into a year, and that abundance just continuously flows. You won't even have to think about manifesting because it will happen for you so naturally. So all in all, my biggest lesson to you is, how many times do you have to manifest money a day? Every morning is needed for the intention to set it in the morning, so throughout your day, you can really live in existence of that money and understand, how do I make money work with me? How do I allow money to flow through me? How do I allow that to take control of my thoughts and take that all in? How can I visualize and state it in existence without self-doubt, without fear, and practicing that muscle, and until that fear, that doubt releases itself, and I now have my power. Take your power back. And this is a great representation that you can really learn when manifesting money. So I really hope you guys like this video. This was a really fun video to cover and a lot of amazing tips to give you guys. Let me know what other manifestation money videos you'd like to see down below in the comments. I'd love to cover your question next. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, like and subscribe, as well as put notification bells. I do videos for you guys every single day for you beautiful, amazing souls. And go manifest money, set the intention, live in existence. You got this. Sending you love, light, positivity. See you in the next video. Bye.